What is good, guys? Today we are playing Flee the Facility. Okay, so I don't think you quite know what Flee the Facility is, but it is a game where well, honestly, you should, but just in case if you don't, it's a game where you have to run around a facility and find computers. Five to be exact. And if you find those computers, then yeah, I mean, not really much to it. If you find the computers, all you gotta do is escape through a door by opening it once it unlocks. So right now I'm searching for a computer. Oh no, they're in here. Well, they're not in here, but they're over here. There's also a computer right here. I do not know the controls, so let's me look, please. Alright, that's easy. Alright, we're good. I should have this in the bag. That one was fast. Alright, that's one. I also don't think I said that you have to escape a killer while getting the computer and stuff. Well, that's not good, you're right there. I was going to get the computer. The most helpful thing I'll be doing. They didn't see me. Yeah, no, they did not see me. Dang. In the same place though? Oh no. They're in there. He's free. My guy. Run. That other dude, I don't know about him. So I'm just gonna go up here and see if there's a computer up here. And there is. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that. Yeah, dude, they might be dead, okay. I don't know, because they're kind of getting camped. Oh, one got free. I mean, I'm helping the team out, man. I'm getting confused. There was one on this side. Nope. Let's go. Hold on, I didn't even check this side for a computer, that's the problem. Oh, that's not good. Oh, they were right there. Okay. Nope. Don't wanna try it, don't wanna have it. I'm sorry. Close this door. I'ma just do this. I don't care who could catch you. Y'all could just do that all y'all want. My main goal, get out of here. I don't care about y'all. Y'all just some randoms anyway. Oh, I don't know. I thought they was coming for me. Alright, that's my cue to leave this dude. Yes, sir. I think they heard that. They were too slow either way. Well, that was pretty interesting. But we did do it. That's an easy game. Alright, let's see what's happening. Alright, so this is them. This is the frozen dude. Girl's knocked down the floor. Other girl in the shoe. And she's going back and forth. I don't know why she's going back and forth. It's not really helping. What is happening? Bruh. I don't think she knows how to play the game. And now you're kind of stupid for doing that. But now he got her. And now they have to hope that he don't get her in there. But she's already in there, so oh well. Can't they come from that side? Like, that would be a way smarter decision. But, like, that whole side, yup, yes, sir. They actually did it. Everybody's free, right? Oh, let's go. Both exits are open. Hey, they made it. Conclude this story with everyone surviving, except for whoever that was, but they're not even in the game. Never mind, I think that was, everybody did survive. Oh well, we all made it. Good ending to the story, honestly. Alright guys, so this is rounding to the end of the video, and I want to say that in a few days I plan on going live for like an hour stream. If y'all want to join that would be completely fine with me. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing. It's probably gonna be like VR or something, but you know, feel free to join in. I don't know what day and what time, but it will be scheduled on my channel, so look at my channel, and you might find out if I, I'm gonna schedule it, but anyways, have a good day, have a good night, like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed the video, because, you know, why would you subscribe if you did enjoy it, but thank you for watching either way.